you might fancy a trip.
What, into space?
You've seen it out there. It's beautiful.
Is it always this danger?
Yeah.
Whenever and wherever you want.
Promise me one thing. Find someone. Don't be alone, Doctor.
I don't need anyone. I'm left travelling on my own because there's no one else.
Because sometimes I think you need someone to stop you.
There's me.
Then we were stars.
No. People have travelled with me and I've lost them. Lost them.
What was her name? Amy!
Carla! River!
Donna, no. I am so sorry.
Her name's Rose.
Martha Jones became a legend and that's wrong because my name isn't important.
You never even mention her.
There's someone else. His name is the Doctor. I've seen him. I know him. I love him.
I love you.
What are you going to do to me?
Am I ever going to see you again?
Am I ever going to see you again?
No, not to you.
You can't. Not that you're replacing her. The humans decay.
No!
You wither and you die.
Stop!
Imagine watching that happen to someone new.
I'm not running away from things. I'm waiting for you.
Was it right?
Shut up. Of course it was.
He has saved your lives so many times and you never even knew he was there.
Let me save you.
He never stops. He never stays. He never asks to be thanked.
What the things I've seen him do for me.
For you. For all of us.
But he does it alone, Mum.
But not anymore. Because now he's got me.
You're right. Sometimes I need help.
A companion. My constant companion, always there.
You act like such a lonely man. But look at you. You've got the biggest family on Earth.
We will love you always.